From Deserts to Garden, the Sand of the Future. Can you grow a tropical mango tree in a desert? A few years ago, the answer would have been an obvious no. However, after years of dedicated time and research, we bring you the miraculous technology to plant an entire orchard anywhere, even a desert. Deserts are hostile to any life forms, especially plants. Deserts have characteristic sand that resists any vegetation to grow. These are hot, arid regions with dry weather, scanty water supply, and dunes of infertile, grainy sand. Desert sand is poor in nutrients, void of water, and doesn't allow adequate air to pass between the roots and the environment. With these problems in mind, it would take a miracle to cultivate such a land. And that is precisely what we've made, a miracle. Advancing the scientific tradition of bringing life to impossible ideas, Dake Rechsand offers an original and innovative concept of breathable sand. Breathable sand is a superior quality, custom-engineered sand that allows plants to grow and thrive in unsuitable soil conditions. This plant-friendly sand is carefully designed to retain large amounts of water and fertilizer. The sand needs less water and rules out the problem of excess water required by plants. Breathable sand also allows improved air-ground ventilation, helping roots to obtain more oxygen and achieve better growth. Now it is entirely possible to perform agriculture in dry and salinated lands such as deserts and saline alkali soils. This product has a multitude of uses in the fields of forestry and agriculture. With this tried and tested product, entire rice fields can be cultivated with substantially improved growth. Long stretches of uncultivable deserts can be transformed into lively farms. Fruits and vegetables can be grown at a better rate and in higher quantities. All this in a region that deems it impossible to grow any vegetation. Breathable sand technology has shown remarkable outcomes compared to usual sand, promising increased weight and number of grains in rice plants. This remarkable technology is more than just an agricultural tool. The advent of this technology has implications beyond the scope of its uses. It offers a sustainable solution to a wide range of problems, including food and water scarcity in deserts, rapidly forming wastelands, desertification, slow plant growth, salinity, and even climate change. Having this modern dream in our hands in flesh and blood, a sustainable future for agriculture is now at our disposal. We now have the power to breathe life into the deserts.